Greetings, everybody. BJ Weller back with you for another wonderful Sunday. Something or other here. Did I turn the music up or no? Did I turn it up? Okay. Yeah, the game crashed on me right before I was going to start streaming here, and that's what happens. So we fixed it up. We're back here. A little bit of Rocket League, changing things up a bit because, not a whole heck of a lot of time to stream this evening, unfortunately. So I wanted to give a little bit more time to Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. So we flip-flopped. We're doing Rocket League tonight and Clone Drone tomorrow because, Rocket League's got an anniversary event going on. Just over 24 hours, so we got 25 hours and 20 minutes left to go before it's, before the event is over. Some cool rewards here I've already unlocked recently. So we got two new banners. So it's the third anniversary of Rocket League and the 10th anniversary of Battle Cars. So two anniversaries we're all celebrating here. Still got a couple of things to unlock. So I got these tires I want to try to unlock today, as well as the hat here, the birthday bash hat for Rocket League. Rocket League's third anniversary. We did unlock the Battle Cars banner, which we're sporting right now, and the Battle Cars birthday cake. You see on the top is the Battle Car cake. Also the your tires, these are the tires. Yes, we unlocked these tires. Or no, it's not the tires we unlocked. It's the actual flag. You can't really see the flag here. It's Battle Cars flag there, 10th anniversary flag. These are the tires that we've unlocked because they are so cool looking. Awesome sauce. We've got the Battle Car tires to go ahead and unlock here, as well as the hat. So we got to get 200 balloons. We already got 19 left over. But before we do that, we did, I was looking for any new arenas. Looks like, I don't recognize this Farmstead arena. So it looks like this is a new one. So, we'll go ahead and play this one real quick here. We want to do hoops? No, we can't do hoops. No. Snow Day Rumble. Maybe we'll do it on Rumble. Is it available for Rumble? So you don't necessarily recognize this one, but it may have been on Salty Shores, of course, for the summer. Farmstead, this looks more fall-like. Let's go ahead and create this match real quick. Farmstead. Dusk. Just to take a look at this arena real quick here. Thank you, Aaron DeBelge. Aaron DeBelge. I have no idea how to pronounce your Twitch handle. But thank you for the host. In the meantime, let's go... The Poiple, of course. Join Poiple. Oh, I missed it. God, I miss it. So I always miss the ball somehow, some way. Yeah, because that's where I wanted to go. And there we go. There's the AI scoring on us, of course. Oh, look at that, and we got it. There we go. We got the credit for that one. Jesus. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. I even get credit on that too. Who the heck did it in? Raja's last touch, it looks like. See, I don't know who fired off the punching bag. It wasn't me. Oh, just missed. That's the wrong way. I keep forgetting that brings us together, so it knocks the ball out the wrong way here. The suction cup. Oh, we might actually win this match. We got a win. Look at that. Amazing. Excellent. Alright, good. So let's get on with farming some balloons here now. That's what we're really here for. Farming the balloons. Thank you, Ryan Gads, for the host as well. Much appreciated. Alright, let's get back here. Just wanted to play on that arena real quick here. There we go. Play online. There we go. That's what we're looking for. 10th anniversary celebration. There we go. It was rock and roll. Yeah, I just love how I spend 5 seconds flipping over. Oh. Of course. Now I hit the ball when I don't want it to go that way. Get in there. There we go. Sweet mother of pearl. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Are you serious? Thank you. Oh. Off the top, off the rim. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Yeah, oh, thank you. Thanks for the help there. I think that's the AI, even though it's an online match. I've noticed this weekend a lot of AI and a lot of leechers in these matches. We get what we get, unfortunately. Oh! Oh, nice save. Although that just came out as a clear in the ball. Jesus. Oh. Unbelievable. A bit of defense there we did. Oh, nice there. Keep it down there and folks. Oh. Well, that's a score. Oh, no. Jesus, people keep running into me. My own team, for God's sakes. That's him. Oh my God, I can't believe I didn't go in. It's like we're going to overtime here. The last second score. Out of position there. Couldn't stop it. Oh well. Oh, no AIs there on that team. Got four pinging balloons out of it. This event's handing out a lot of nice. The least amount of balloons I've gotten have been 9. That's everybody here. This is rock and roll. Let's get this going here. Dozen matches or so. Shouldn't notice what we're looking for. Oh my God. We're blue here. So my blue colors, I updated them. Oh, we're lagging a bit here. Yeah, I know. Frame rates. I know. Frame rates. Oh, nice. All right. Let's See if we can't bump this up here a bit. Okay, let's go. Get it. Oh. Come on, right here. Yeah, there we go. Got an assist off of that one. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Knocked Mr. Beastly out there. Now he got a save on that first hit, though. Oh, somebody hit it. Get in there. Yeah, there we go. Nice. we got this match. There we go. We got the win in that time. Amount of balloons you get apparently is random no matter how good you do. Alright, we're good there. One assist, that's it. Although I did get a couple of clears there, I think. So the assist was 50, yeah. With two clears, that's 90. Don't know how the power slide left shift to turn more quickly, but I just can't. I don't have that ability. I don't have that ambidextrousness to be able to do that. Get in there. Nice. Oh, I see. Now I'm still tumbling all over the place. Oh. Nice, there we go, an assist off of that one. There too soon. Thought the ball was going to be there when I got there. Nice save. Oh, of course, now I back up when the ball gets there. Somebody get it in there. Save. I think that just kind of just cleared off. Unfortunately. that? These down slow things. Oh! You got it. Oh, Jesus, are you kidding me? Get in there! Oh, come on! Jesus! How long is it going to take to get in there, for God's sakes? Ball was all the way in there and still didn't want to give it to me. Look at that. Look at that. Jesus! Come on, killing me here. Overtime this time. Oh, is that going in? Oh, Jesus, that was going in. That was going in. That was a pretty quick switch to overtime there. Normally, we got an extra second after the clock ticks off. That was really quick. Yeah. Winning goal. Look at that. Nice. Overtime goal. Woo-wee. You gotta save that replay. Time winning goal. I didn't even see what my points were there. Ah, well. All right, come on. Let's just keep rocking and rolling here. Frame rates again. I know. All from my frame rates. But that's because I'm streaming, of course. Yeah. I blew somebody up. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus. Nice. Nice. Lucky bounce there, really. Get in there, get in there. Oh. Oh, of course, now it goes over there when I'm not in there. In the goal. You're freaking kidding me. Of course. Of course. Couldn't get there. Jesus, I'm just bouncing all over the place here. Oh, yeah, I was falling, you couldn't jump that time. Oh, what a save. Whew, that was a tough one. Ooh, sparkles. Oh, I got 10 points out of that. Jesus, we were just terrible. That was terrible. All right, let's see where we're at with balloons here. $58. I think that's let's see what we can get here. I think one was $150 and the other was $58. Or well, the other was 50. Okay, so the birthday bash is 50. Nice. Excellent. So let's go ahead and redeem that. And we will equip that now. Why not? Kinda almost matches our color scheme there. So that's it. We only need 150 to get the battle car tires. And of course, anything else is Easter eggs, or golden eggs, I should say, which has some other stuff in them. Almost 24 hours left. So we're looking at 8 p.m. Monday. 8 p.m. Yeah, so it's a good thing I did do this today then. Because I wouldn't have started streaming until 8 p.m. tomorrow. All right, so let's go ahead. See if we can't get ourselves 142 more balloons, huh? It's about 10 matches or so, I think. Oof. I might as well throw 4v4 in there too, why not? Ooh, frame rate's like crazy here now. Ooh. Frame rates are definitely a little squirrely here. There we go. Get in there, get in there. Oh yeah! Yeah, he almost had an epic save. I thought he hit it. I think he had hit the ball and it bounced off him back in. Bounced off the side. Oh. Nice hit. He saved it that time. Get in there, it's in. Yeah, nice. Nice hit. Oh. Come on. Nice. There we go. Good. That's going in. That's going in. Get in there. Nice. That's it. Nice. Nice insurance goal there. Oh, you blew me up. In the air, no less. Wow. Come on, car, go the way I want you to. Ugh, blew me up again. That, we got the win in there, yeah. That's what matters. Oh, shark bite. Oh, that's Hot Wheels topper. Nice. Oh, look at that. All right. Not too bad. Not too shabby at all. Oh. Where are we at here? Almost level 19. Sure, let's go rematch. Why not? So I get a goal and a shot, yeah. Well, my one shot was the goal that went in. Yeah. Frame rate's like crazy here. Going? All right. Yeah, I know. Frame rates. This will be our last match anyway. Pull the stream. Oh. Oh, that's a goal. Nobody's getting it. Oh, nice save. Nice save. Oh, getting it. Nice save. Just is lag from streaming. There's my time way off. It's amazing what a difference it makes between when I'm streaming and when I'm not in the game. Oh, get in there. That's a score. Oh, nice save. Get in there, there we go. Get in there. Oh, what a save. Nice. Get in there. Tie it up. Tie it up. No. Oh well. $15 balloons. Nice. Ooh, sacred. Ooh. All right, excellent. Well, that's it, at least for us streaming here. Thank you for watching this quickie little episode. A nice little test run here for 100 Days of Gaming, where we will be playing one game for at least 1 hour for 100 consecutive days, starting July 25th, 2018, and going all the way up to November 1st, 2018, for Extra Life, raising money for the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. So thanks for watching, everybody. It's BJ Waller saying, until next time, I will see you in game.